me tell you guys of something which is going to be a little bit of a shocker. So, I don't know if I've mentioned this before, but mujhe gardens, balconies, generally bahut achhi lagti hai, and I really like having my time with nature wherever it is that I'm living. If I'm living in some place jahan pe nature bahut abundantly available hai, then that's great. But over here, since we're in Gurgaon right now, obviously nature is not very abundantly available, which is why the balcony of this house, this particular house that I'm currently staying in, was very close to my heart. And isliye jo maine sabse pehle area decorate kiya tha was the balcony. But about I think 3 months back, is puri building mein jahan pe main rehti hu, yahan ki maintenance shuru ho gayi, and now it's getting repaired, maintained, painted, and in the wake of that, the entire balcony got completely destroyed. I mean, completely. Pura cement gira hua idhar udhar, paint gira hua idhar udhar, and I had to move everything out of the balcony at some point of time. So I had to remove all the plants, and that was such a big headache. So now that I think of it in retrospect, I think I really did want to be moving out sometime or another. It's just a good thing that maybe I'm getting a bigger push to finally move out of this place. But the whole move is also affecting a lot of things. जैसे कि आज मैंने एक tourism board की t-shirt पहनी है. I'm wearing Sharjah tourism board की t-shirt, and I visited Sharjah with the tourism board. So it just makes me feel like I'm really missing traveling. And if this move was not happening, I was actually going to go visit my friend in the US, and that has also been put on the hold. And that is making me really, really frustrated today. And the whole packing process is also making me feel a little sad. कि why are these things happening all of a sudden? Why am I supposed to do this now? Couldn't have I just pushed this whole move thing to someday later? But ek aur baat bhi hai ki jo bhi hota hai wo sab acche ke liye hota hai. Maybe I really needed this, and this move may come with some new surprises and something good eventually in it. Now itne acche bade lecture ke baad, I hope we do something nice through the day. Kuch acha kare is vlog mein. And you also have fun with me in this journey. Kudos to these people though who are painting the building, jo itne efficiently इधर उधर लटक लटक के हर जगह को पेंट कर रहे हैं. आई डो हैव इमेंस अमाउंट ऑफ अप्रिसिएशन फॉर दिस वर्क, बट इट ओनली कम्स एट द कॉस्ट ऑफ दिस. इफ यू कैन सी द ग्लास ऑन दिस विंडो, दिस. या दिस. अ फ्यू मंथ्स बैक, दिस प्लेस रियली ब्रोक माई हार्ट, क्योंकि बहुत सारे फॉलिंग स्टोन्स थे यहाँ पे, पत्थर गिर रहे थे, एंड सारे प्लांट्स, गमले वगैरह वगैरह, कुछ टूट गए, कुछ ख़राब हो गए, कुछ प्लांट्स ड्राई हो गए. एंड जैसे कि आप देख सकते हैं इस ग्लास की भी हालत, ये पूरी की पूरी जगह ख़राब हो गई थी. नाउ आई डू नॉट वॉन्ट टू शेयर दिस एस्पेक्ट ऑफ माई लाइफ सिचुएशन विद यू गाइज बिफोर हैंड, क्योंकि मुझे लगा कि यार फालतू की नेगेटिविटी मैं क्यों पास ऑन करूँ इस वीडियो में. बट नाउ सिंस आई एम मूविंग, आई थिंक दिस इज़ अ पॉजिटिव थिंग, एंड आई कैन फाइनली शेयर द होल, यू नो वॉट हैपेंड, how and why things like these happen, and they can make you feel really upset about your living situation. So let me take you to the balcony and let's compare it to how it used to be once upon a time. And how it's looking right now. The one surviving plant is this one, जिसको मैं अभी भी थोड़ा बहुत पानी देती रहती हूँ जस्ट टू कीप इट अलाइव. बट अपार्ट फ्रॉम दैट, दिस होल प्लेस इज अ रियल मेस. नाउ इमेजिन माय प्लाइट. ओह वाओ, दिस लाइटिंग इज लुकिंग रियली गुड दो. डज दिस लाइटिंग कॉल फॉर फोटो अपॉर्चुनिटी और व्हाट? जैसे कि आप देख सकते हैं, सब कुछ पूरा डिस्ट्रॉय हो चुका है, और आज का मेरा काम है इन सारी चीज़ों को सेग्रीगेट करके नीटली पैक करना. आई डोंट नो हाउ एम आई गोइंग टू डू दिस. सो नाउ आई स्टार्टेड द प्रोसेस ऑफ वाइंडिंग अप दिस बैल्कनी, और सारे प्लांट्स जो हमें मैंने लगाए थे उनको मैं रीपॉट कर रही हूँ, या फिर ऐसे कंटेनर्स में डाल रही हूँ जहाँ पे जिसमें ट्रांसपोर्टेशन विल बिकम ईजियर, बिकॉज आई कॉन्ट कैरी ऑल ऑफ दीज गमलाज, एंड दिस इज जस्ट गोइंग टू बी अ लॉट ऑफ वर्क. सो दैट्स जस्ट फन, समथिंग आई वाज़न्ट लुकिंग फॉरवर्ड टू, बट आई गॉट टू डू एनीवे.
Okay, now that I have repotted the plant, I'm trying to scrape off these pots which I had painted for aesthetic purposes. Aur ye pots mere nahi hain, ye yahan ke owner ke hain. And I really do regret painting them now because I have to practically scrape it off entirely with a scrubber. And it's not going so well. Mein bahut forearm strength lag rahi hai abhi currently. Oh, when is going this is going to end and I then have to scrape another pot out.
Good morning guys, this is actually Monday morning और कल मैंने थोड़ा give up कर दिया balcony का काम and I just realized this morning that I'm absolutely so ready to move out of this place क्योंकि every day something or the other random keeps happening that gives me a heartache with regards to home maintenance. जैसे कल ये दरवाज़ा almost टूटने की तादाद पे था, मुझे carpenter बुला के इसे ठीक कराना पड़ा. So I must say, although the house looks really beautiful, it's very poorly built and तभी तो इस building की पूरी maintenance चालू करनी पड़ी इस society को, क्योंकि इतने बड़े बड़े धब्बे patches आ चुके थे इसमें. I think you may remember this from the very first house tour or probably some picture on Instagram की इस पूरे घर के बिल्डिंग के फसाड में बहुत सारे ढब्बे थे. सो कल बैठ के मैंने काफ़ी कुछ पैक करने की कोशिश तो की है एंड आई थिंक दिस बैल्कनी का सामान इज गोइंग टू बी द फर्स्ट थिंग दैट आई विल ट्रांसफर. आई हैव टू गो एंड पिकअप कीज़ फॉर द हाउस टुडे. एंड कल मैंने थोड़ा बहुत रीपॉटिंग करने की कोशिश की, जो इस घर के गमले थे उन्हें शिफ्ट करने की कोशिश की एंड आई एम मेकिंग अ प्लान ऑफ हाउ विल आई शिफ्ट ऑल द स्टफ. एंड आई एम ऑल्सो कलेक्टिंग अ लॉट ऑफ दीज मिट्टी के गमले हेयर. And these are just my garden supplies and mittiyan. So this is probably like the heaviest stuff. Oh, and I removed all of these poles also from the corners of the balcony. So now I don't have these propped up here. So yeah, things are shaping up. I can see it happening that we are finally going to be moving. It's coming soon. Although it's giving me some amount of anxiety also, but I'm also now finally really looking forward to shifting out of this place as well, because I do realize that this is not the most amazingly built house ever. So with this, I'll see you next time in another vlog with full energy, with a lot of good news, with some nice moving tips also on how you can be moving, how you can be planning the packing, how you can be transferring stuff, and how you can be going ahead and setting up a full house with the help of what all companies, what all apps, etc, etc, etc. So this is going to be a full-on immersive experience of shifting a house. But with this, I'll close this current vlog and see you next time in the next day's vlog. All right guys, bye bye.